Hi Hans, we're here in the dressing room the day prior to the game. You're the captain tomorrow. Does it feel like a big responsibility?
Not really. I'm used to it. Normally we have Brett Evans as our captain, but when he is not there, then I'll take the armband. But it doesn't change anything the way I play my game, and also I don't think it changed the game of the plan of the whole team. So it's nice to be the captain. It's not so bad.
Okay. What are your important elements to get the best performance out of the team?
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Well, I think preparation is a major thing. The whole week we trained well. Yesterday and today. Yesterday we trained in the stadium, Cape Town Stadium, so to get used to the circumstances. Mm. Today we worked out the game plan, what we're going to use tomorrow against Chiefs. So that we've done well. And now it's all about showing it on the day of the game. And it's something that you never know, because then you have the opponents, you have the referee, you have other influences. But we prepared really well, and that should be good enough to beat Chiefs.
Okay. Is it hard to communicate as a captain with the players in such a top-filled stadium tomorrow?
It is more difficult, yes. It is more difficult than a normal Athlone game, because there you don't have so many spectators, not so many noise. Hopefully there will be lots of people tomorrow, so we can have a nice atmosphere in the stadium. That's not always easy for us to communicate, but we have to deal with it. I'd rather play in a full stadium than for 1,000 people or something.
Yeah. Do we beat Chiefs tomorrow?
Yeah, we have to. If you look back at this season, we haven't beat the big teams from Joburg yet. We lost against Pirates, we lost against Mamelodi Sundowns, so it's about time that we beat one of the big teams from Joburg, and why not tomorrow?
Good luck.
Thanks.